TV6 update tonight. The Lee County, Iowa Sheriff's Office is reporting that Kelly Barlow has been found safe. Barlow was reported missing earlier this week after she was last seen walking along Highway 2 by Appleberry Orchard. The Sheriff's Office posted today on social media that she was safe and had been taken home, but there's no word on her condition. They also thank the public for all of their help.